taking a little back stitch basically. Leaving a nice long tail. Making a nice big loop. And trimming it with a nice long tail. Now, if I want this tailor tack to show up on two pieces of fabric, this is what I'm going to do. Instead of trimming the loops now, I'm going to separate the two pieces of fabric. So I have these nice long strands in between. Now I'm going to cut right in the middle. I don't want to be too close to either side. And look, now I have tailor's tacks on this piece